Edozeinunetan unetan gerta zitekeen eta azkenean gertatu da. Koronavirusa Moriako errefuxiatuen kanpamendu barrura sartu da. Ilabete hasieran lehen kasu positiboa identifikatu zuten eta hemendik aurrera ikustear dago zein izango den virusaren bilakaera Europako errefuxiatu kanpamentu handienean. Dena den argi dagoena da leku ez dagoela inondik inora prestalako pandemia bati aurre egiteko. Besteak beste, hemen 3.000 pertsonentzat diseinaturiko espazioan une honetan 13.000 pertsona bizitzen ari direlako.
All of the basic precautions that you and me are asked to take, you cannot take them in a place like Moria. You cannot keep physical distance. You cannot stay at home, because staying at home means staying inside a tent, which of course it's much less feasible to stay inside. And even if you would stay inside your tent, for example, if you have symptoms, if you need to use the bathroom, you still need to cross a whole part of the camp to reach a bathroom. You will have to stand in line with other people to use the bathroom. You will have to stand in line to take a shower. You will have to stand in line to take your food. And then, of course, linked to that as well, in terms of the water and sanitation facilities, there are absolutely, as you say, no, there are not enough toilets, not enough showers, not enough water taps. Basically, if you live in a place like Moria, it's impossible to take the precautions that you and me, that we try to take in our homes.
I'm 8 months in here in Moria, but I don't like in Moria because a lot of problem in Moria. Moria is no doctor, no food. Every go to toilet line, go to the food line, go to the school line. Everything in here is line. People from Greece told me, staying here quarantine, but people from Gilis no quarantine, Mytilene is no quarantine, just Moria is quarantine. These people from live in Moria cannot buy something for eating, cannot buy something for babies, cannot buy something for at home, but cannot go outside. Sometimes I go outside for play in the road, police come in every time. I come in, no play here, go in the camp. Yeah, no good for swimming in here, and the weather is very hot in here. But no go for swimming. If I'm good for swimming, please take me back to Moria. Yeah, right, the 115 yeah. Man. Yeah. If I don't have any in here mask, we'll take it. Where? Police no give me mask. Doctor no give me mask. Where is take it? Let me. I don't know where is take it. I don't have any money to buy. I cannot go to the middle to buy a mask. And here is people from Afghanistan, from Africa, from Somalia, from Arab. And here a lot of problem. Moria is no good for every person living here. It's no good. Yeah, I live in here 8 months, but me now I think some crazy. I feel some crazy.
Lehen koronavirus kasua orain identifikatu duten arren, Moria martxoaren 22tik ona egonda 40 aldi egoeran. Eta 5 hilabete hauetan zehar, kanpamenduko tentsio soziala are jasanezinagoa bilakatu da bertan bizi diren pertsonentzat. Hemendik kanpo, joan den ekainetik, turistak eta herritarrak askatasun oso zibili dira batetik bestera, baina pertsona refuxiatuekia urterdia daramate hemen harrapatuta. Nola ez, amaierarik gabeko itxialdi honek eragin zuzena izan du jendearen osasun mentalean. Eta Morian duten klinikan, mugarik gabeko medikuek arazo psikologikoen gorakada handi bat nabaritu dute azken hilabetetan zehar.
Desde hace 3 meses se vive una especie de discriminación sanitaria. El resto de la isla de Lesbos, vive sin ningún tipo de restricción o restricciones mínimas, mientras que el resto de la población ha vivido confinada y en cuarentena dentro del campo de Moria. Entonces esto ha provocado un sentimiento de injusticia y un sentimiento de, ¿no? de impotencia y de discriminación que ha ido incrementando la tensión, la frustración, la rabia de las personas que viven en el campo. Tenemos muchos conflictos dentro de la familia, mucha agresividad. Eso lo hemos visto y lo vemos diariamente, cómo se ha incrementado, especialmente en los 2 últimos meses, el número de demandas y el número de padres completamente desbordados pidiéndonos ayuda para, bueno, pues para ayudarles a darles apoyo psicológico a sus hijos. Pero luego además lo que hemos visto es la cantidad de intervenciones de emergencia que tenemos que hacer diarias. Hace 2 o 3 meses estábamos haciendo aproximadamente como 2 intervenciones de emergencia a la semana. Ahora estamos en dos intervenciones de emergencia al día, prácticamente, una media. Intervenciones de emergencia quiere decir ataques de pánico, pacientes con signos de autolesiones, pacientes con ideación suicida, padres con grandes ataques de ansiedad. Y esto está siendo muy difícil y es un indicador muy fiable de lo que está sucediendo dentro de Moria.
They don't allow us to go out. We're fighting to get our job. We're fighting to get the school. I heard there is a school in Mytilene, but they cannot give us paper to go because of lockdown. So, like me, for example, I stay here 1 year. 1 year, I never learn Greek. At least if I was having a school, I will not feel stresses. I will not get angry anytime, but I get angry anytime because of the calm, because of the many people, because of different things that happen, different cultures. So it's really, really hard. But we're trying. We're really trying to do our best. But sometimes we can't. Yeah, we can't. They want to lock the calm. They just want to keep us here in the calm. It's not fair. We have our life like those people. So we need to know. We didn't come here to just come and stay in the one place. We come to know many things. We come to rest our problem, because when we come from our country, we have problem. So also when we to come here, the same thing, nothing changed. It's the same. At least when I was in my country, I said maybe today they will kill me, tomorrow they will kill me. But here now, they already kill me. Slowly they're going to kill me, because I can die because of stresses. Stresses every day. It's killing me step by step. So I don't want to die. I don't want to stay in the lockdown. I want to have my life like before.